Tonight, we're on the Father's will right now, and it's not comfortable, it doesn't feel good, but we need to just take solace in the fact that even though it may not feel good right now, as long as I'm in his hands, I know that everything is going to be all right. Just touch somebody, look them in the face, and tell them I'm in his hands.
He sees
the tears you cry,
and
he shares your pain inside,
and sometimes. Listen, just know
he has his hands.
the place to lift up those hands and give him some praise. Oh, I can't get no help in here. That's a good place to bless him. Listen, listen to the words.
See your day. Even when the sun is out, yes it is. And from the top of your lungs, you shout. Oh, will there ever be a change? What shall I do? Can I tell you one thing? Remember, just know he has his hand.
He has his hands on you.
Yes, it does.
He said,
I'll see you through. And when you cry,
he's holding you.
So just lift your hands up high,
for he
will. Yes, he will. Just know he has his hands on. Sometimes you feel so alone, like a child lost with no home. They keep telling you to be strong, but you say, when will it end? When will I win? That's what I want to know. But just know he has his hands. He has his hands on you.
He has his hands on you.
Yes, he does. Yes, he does.
He said,
I'll see you through. So you can just lift those hands up high. He will heal. He will provide. No.
place where there'll be nothing, nothing to do but simply walk around heaven all day. When I get to heaven, they'll get together and walk around heaven all day. He said,